leg and say a prayer in my Omaha language, in road memory of our Omaha tribe of Nebraska. And today they're celebrating down in Omaha and Sioux City, Iowa too. So it's not only here, it's all over Indian country. There, also here on the east part of town, Good Earth Park, the Blood Run, Omaha land there. Today a beautiful day for our Indian people. God, Nanigi, Chamba, Kuluga, Weblota, Ojibwe, Cree, all nationalities here, Grandfather. We said thank you. A very special day today for our relatives, our Indian people. We say thank you. We're going to celebrate today on behalf of this man named Columbus that came and found us. We say thank you to him. Don't leave nobody out or anything. Weblahan, we got Wakan, Niba Digas, Ude, Amba Te Uda, Amba Te Uda, Aho, Ede Wangre, Nitakya. Today is for these Tacoyas here. So thank you guys. Today we're going to make
I can't tell you what an honor it is to be selected as Grand Marshal. I was given the name Ichante Washdewin, or Good Heart Woman, many years ago when I was going to college, because I was the only one in my family going to school, and it was such an honor. And it's just like that day it was for me, today is for me as well. It's a real honor to be here. It's an honor to represent the Native community. My thoughts are always with you in what I do as I teach nursing. My passion is to get more Native nurses into the profession because of our health disparities as Native Americans. We need more Native nurses at the table, getting their education and helping and being there for our people, because when I get old and the rest of us get old, they're going to take care of us. So I really thank you for today, and Wopila for this weather, and all of us here today celebrating. Thank you. What an honor.
Oh, it's probably just permanent on clothes or something.
Let's just be stuck to your guys'
forever.
It's
probably gonna stain a little, but
hey, it's for a cause.
This part is in.
Yeah. Okay. So this is what we did. We're gonna do.
When it goes like this, make sure it bends backwards.
Pull it far. You gotta pull it. No, not like that high up. Make sure you use your level.
See?
You see?
Hold the banner, you ain't gotta do nothing.
What you mean? You didn't wanna go see if you're
really?
Yeah. There you go, Delilah.
Mom, where is she at? Get up here, what are you doing?
Oh, I want to grab a peachy.
You guys, make sure you smudge one more time. That's cedar, too.
You guys can do that one.
Jam. You're up that way. Tune us in. There's a lot of native music, a lot of powwow, a bit of this, and a whole lot of that. We also brought along our dancer.
My gosh.